Welcome to Daily Dose of Dose. It's my pet cat, my pet kitten. Her name is Callie, and I want to tell you something about dreams. From my experience, good dreams are bad dreams, and bad dreams are good dreams. Now let me explain. Good dreams are bad dreams because if you're having a good dream, like you're eating so much candy and you have so much toys, like a billion toys, and when you wake up, where's all your toys? So if a bad dream is a good dream, then it would be like if bugs are all over you and you're trying to get it off. It's just still in that one spot and getting closer to your neck. But then you wake up, and then it's not real. And you're like, oh, what a dream. So that's how good dreams are bad dreams, and bad dreams are good dreams. If you like this video, subscribe. And hit the bell and the like button. And if you wait, and comment down below what is your favorite dream, or the dream that you do not. Bye. What?